During this holiday season, residents are being advised to not leave any valuables inside their vehicles. The Piedmont Police Department has received several reports of break-ins spread throughout the community and not in just one isolated area. Investigators believe the suspects could possibly be on foot and pulling door handles to see if cars are unlocked. Remember to lock your vehicle and remove all valuables from those vehicles.